Well, I'm off to New York City to find Tom Selleck and get our money back.
How do you even know he's in New York?
Because he's on CBS's loudest show, Blue Bloods, and they film there.
Now, Peter, you're not going anywhere. Even for you, this is an absurd plan.
Ain't nothing absurd about this, ma'am.
Sold.
Mr. Mayor, you came.
That's right. The only thing that can stop a bad guy with a mustache is a good guy with a mustache. So hop on up. We're taking a trip.
I can't believe we're going to New York City. I've always wanted to see the Twin Towers.
Oh.
When?